Rendering browsing interface.
I perfectly understood the choice I made. For the first time in my life, I made a choice entirely of my own free will. There's no one to cling to anymore, no one to protect me. Such is the path I choose to walk.
Maid!
That's right. What am I doing? I need some fresh air.
flames, flicker, and roar! Now, gather in my blade! Purgatory Saber!
My arrow! Why you? You arrogant.
This is just the beginning.
That's right. All I am now is Cedric, an unjustly proud, no-good fool. I turned my back on my friends, family, and country the moment I chose this path. That's what they've been trying to get through my thick skull this entire time. So I refuse to die like a worthless dog out here. I won't let that happen. It would be an insult to them after all they've done for me. Huh?
Surrendering?
I do believe that's my line. Because if you don't, then I'm going to cut you down where you stand. Now, come at me!
About time.
So you managed to make it here after all. To be honest, I didn't think you'd still be in one piece.
I wouldn't be if I tried to fight them all at once. I'm wise enough to know how to scatter the enemy and slip by them. It's a basic military tactic that I learned at the academy. Now all that's left is defeating you two, and I'll have passed. Don't expect me to take it easy on you.
Is it me, or is there something different about you?
You finally found the resolve to face your fate head on. Good. Then I will respond in kind. You shall be tested by the Blitz as the Young Miss Order.
Have it your way. Test me as you see fit.
I still don't get the whole flippin' attitude, but fine! You're about to learn that the world is a cold, cruel place. I, Gilbert Stein, Regimental Commander of the 6th Enhanced Jaeger Brigade, shall be your tutor!
We'll see if you can get past us.
Just don't get cocky. You're still new around here.
Flames, flicker, and roar! Now, gather in my blade! Purgatory! Saber!
I was sloppy.
Nurses! So you know how to scrap after all.
Here I go. Very well.
Hold on a second. I'm so sorry. See, look at me. Please, can't we all just get along? This is what you get. You gotta be.
Here I go! Very well. All right! Stand down! Flames, flicker, and roar! Now, gather in my blade! Purgatory! Saber!
This wasn't supposed to happen.
This is just the beginning.
Well done.
Newbie acting like he owns the place.
Oh? Since when has the society's hierarchy been based on seniority? But no need to look so glum. I'll be certain to find a suitable use for you as an enforcer.
I will not stand for this!
Commander?
The battle is over, sir. I think we should accept...
I'm not accepting anything! I will not be walked all over by this dwarf! To my side, Geopash!
So this is your personal aircraft I've heard so much about.
Is it that intimidating? Good. It's going to teach you some respect, newbie. Watch and learn how a real Ouroboros veteran fights.
All right, this has gone on long enough.
Let him have his fun, Gareth.
Are you sure?
Our boy wants to be an enforcer, yeah? Then let him fight his own battles. This is a good chance to see what he can do.
Very well. I'll attend your little class. And once I graduate, I'll show you that I'm done being used. From now on, I'll live life by my terms.
Victory is in the bag!
Flames, flicker, and roar! Now, gather in my blade!
Purgatory!
Saber!
You're finished! What the? This hunger jump was just repaired!
Here I go! Hup! Here I go!
What?
Very well. Here I go!
You think you're being cute? Take that! Woohoo! Get a good look! It's about to get real! Not so cute now!
What? Here I go!
Flames, flicker, and roar! Now, gather in my blade!
Purgatory!
Saber!
Woohoo!
You're mine!
Very well.
Here I go!
Imbecile!
Here I go!
Imbecile!
Thank you. Here I go! All right! Stand down! Flames flicker and roar! Now, gather in my blade! Purgatory Saber!
No! Tell me this is a bad
dream! This is just the beginning! I shall waver no more!
Commander.
Not again.
Not bad. See, you can do it if you put your mind to it.
I hope you aren't implying that this was in any way a challenge. My goal is to be an enforcer. Small fry like him won't stand in my way.
Now that's more like it. You should keep fighting like your life depends on it. That's the most fun way to live, if you ask me.
I can't say that sounds very tempting, knowing your twisted sense of fun. But very well. I welcome any challenge. The path I've chosen is in no way righteous, but it is the right path for me. I must learn to walk it and continue forward, even when I'm separated from those who care for me. I've no right to thank any of you, let alone face you and ask for your forgiveness. However, Kurt, Alfin, Olivert, and Reen, I still... I wish you well, Olivert.
Rendering browsing interface.
That's what I'm here for! Who... what?
There you are, Professor Russell.
Long time no see, Professor Schmidt, and thank you for keeping a watchful eye over my Tita.
Mom, why are you here? Why are all of you here?
Sorry to drop in, Tita. We were just escorting your mom.
And I'm here on a job. A very troublesome job, as it so happens.
How so?
That can wait. There's something much more important here than work. And that's you, my baby's breath bundle of cuteness! Oh, how your mommy has missed you!
Mom?
And you've only gotten cuter! Oh, I can't believe it. It's a scientific marvel. They gotta have laws against going over cute capacity because I just can't take it.
Stop it, Mom! Everyone is watching!
Let 'em. I get to hug and kiss and love on my favorite little girl. My Tita tank's been running on empty for months!
Professor?
Just let her get it out of her system.
Poor Tita.
Please! This is so embarrassing!
If you're going to fritter away my time, do it where I can't see it.
I'm sorry.
Oh, my apologies. I sometimes forget that my enthusiasm could give a man with already one foot in his grave a heart attack.
There you are with that cheek. I would assume you were the child if I didn't know that was your daughter standing next to you.
Why, thank you. My imagination is as rich as a child's. A good thing, too, since my partner now is a senile old fart whose last good idea may have predated our concept of time.
The nerve.
I can't tell if they hate each other or if this is just their thing.
I'm leaning toward the latter.
She's the only engineer I know who can have at it with the professor.
Probably because she's gonna be him in 30 years. Unlike her old man who just loves throwing whatever shit he can find together, these two develop tech with specific goals in mind. They also don't mind throwing everyone else under the bus if it means meeting those goals.
Hey, Red! I got ears.
So, the job?
Right. Time to get down to business.
So you're forming a team to handle problems the Black Workshop left behind?
In short, yes.
The workshops left scars all across the land. Their weapons, autonomous and otherwise, are on the black market. It could be people are scavenging for remnants of them.
However they're going about it, it's going to be a problem in time. The guild's on full alert.
That sounds rough. No wonder you're here.
I came here as a representative of ZCF after receiving a formal request from the Imperial government.
Professors Schmidt and Russell are acting as the linchpins of the team. I'm here since I was connected to the workshop, and the guild is working with us as a safety measure. All of this is being coordinated via the Reinford Company. We'll be investigating old sites while figuring out what to do with the weapons we find in said sites.
I see. I'm surprised you agreed to help, Professor.
I don't see it as helping. I couldn't care less what the government or the guild wants. All I want is the data the Black Workshop left behind.
Yeah. Can't wait to get my hands on it all.
You two have a one-track mind. Do you think I could be a part of the team? I'd love to be of some help.
You don't have to do a thing, Tita.
But...
I did say this job is troublesome, but as you can see, we have more than enough people to go around. And I didn't come all this way for nothing.
We don't even have to worry about funding, since RF and the government's footing the bill.
Father was such a large part of this that my mother and I are by default. If it takes all of Reinford's resources to put an end to it, then that's just what we'll have to do.
And if anybody tries to get rough, they got the bracers to let them know what's what.
I mean, I was never going to worry about that. I know you guys are there.
Then you know we're all set. The best thing you can do right now is focus on school.
But what about you? You're in school too.
I sure am. Dean Collins allowed this as part of extracurricular activities. I might even present a new thesis based on my findings.
So why can't I do what you're doing?
There's nothing you can do for this team. Why not make sure Makarov's damn niece doesn't set fire to the building while I'm out?
Oh, Professor, I know Mint can be a lot, but even she wouldn't.
Whoa! That wrench went flying! Huh? How'd it get caught in the vent? Whoa! It caught on fire! This place is about to go up in smoke!
I'm on my way.
Thank you.
a bit more!
I did it! Now I just need to get back to Ag... Don't tell me it overheated!
Tita?
By the skin of my teeth, but yeah, I'm okay.
I can't take my eyes off of you for a second now, can I? Nothing but trouble, I swear.
I'm so sorry. If I hadn't run off like that on my own...
I'm teasing. You got nothing to apologize for. You probably saved the lives of everyone on that airship. You did the right thing, Tita.
You mean it?
Still, you might be safe.
But we can't say the same for the Orbal Gear 4, huh?
Trial Door presented.
Be on guard. It's strong. Let's go. Let's go. Ugh! grenade!
Yeah!
Very well.
Right. Arcus, activate. Yeah. I won't let you.
Not today.
I'm sorry.
I was foolish.
Initializing trading process. Trials available.
Be on guard. It's strong.
Right.
My turn. Arcus, activate. Not today!
There! It's my turn!
My turn. Arcus, activate.
It's my turn. Yeah.
Not today. Very well.
Ah!
Very well. Arcus, activate. Very well.
It ends here. Ta! Rising Sun!
Very well.
Behold, the Vander dual blade style. Now! You're done for! Ragnar, strike! Today. Very well.
Let's go. Yeah.
I appreciate it.
Thanks. Right. Yeah. Talk.
My turn.
Right.
My turn.
Let's go.
Right. There.
I appreciate it.
My turn.
Thanks. Right. Let's go. Yeah.
Very well. Arcus, activate! Not today! Let's go!
Rising Sun!
Behold, the Vander dual blade style. Now! You're done for! Ragnar,
Strike! That was the Vander style in raw form.
Trial Door presented. Initializing trading process. Thank you. Blazing Forge activated. Executing recovery program.